Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and this is part two. We have captured a battlefield in Tararen, which took care of this daily task, so we'll go ahead and check that. We need some kills. So I've got a couple of options. We go try to do some pirate stuff, which is cool. But that does seem to be where the Amar are focused right now. Or I can check out some of these systems, see about running some stuff here. So, other option is I can try to do a faction mission, which would probably get some kills. Let's see. But let's see, I think I want level 2. Oh no. Got Dahl 4 jumps away. Yes, sir. Alright, for now we'll set that, but first we'll check Sosan and Halma. See what they've got.
Warp drive active.
For me, what's the other? So sad.
Drive active.
I could maybe try the large, I guess. But I feel like that's gonna take a bunch of time and not give me the kills that I need. Which would probably be true of the medium also.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, because of insurgency.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right.
Warp drive active.
As expected. Faction warfare missions are always in enemy territory, as far as I can tell.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Thank you. warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
There we go. Checking my surroundings real quick. Let's take out these guys first. see. Maybe we can get some additional loot. Mm-hmm. While we're waiting, $28K, not too bad. We were at what, 35, 37? In system, anyway, I assume they were all on the battlefield. One more, then we're out of here. I believe that's it. Yeah, midshipman, sergeant, sergeant major. All right.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Not much as far as loyalty points go. I wonder if it's better for rep. Oh, yeah. That's huge for rep. Okay, cool. Good to know. Just victory points? I don't know what determines this. Well, anyway, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.